So, what's up guys? Welcome back again to my channel guys. Ayan. So, papakita ko ngayon guys, kakain kami sa isang ano restaurant na mga chicken guys. Ang pangalan is ano, Ika. Bago sa akin channel, huwag kalimutang mag-like, subscribe, and click the bell button para update kayo sa lahat ng videos. Napakasarap ng dishes na dito guys. Sobrang sarap ng chicken nila. So, papakita natin yan mamaya pagpasok guys. So, papasok na tayo guys. Let's go! At syempre, hygiene muna tayo. Reserve na mga table guys. Pa-reserve na tayo. Ayan. Fish muna yan guys, appetizer yan guys. Yan, so we use this one with tissue with alcohol for the hands. Siya pag may lemon guys. Ayan, masarap siya pag may lemon. This is very tasty fish guys, a grilled fish. So tikman natin. May toothpick, chopstick.
Ini
ang kuandir sa tagawakin. So, order namin guys. This based food delicacy sa ano siya guys. This is a trademark in Kagawakin. Yeah, this is the trademark in Kagawakin guys. If you are visited here in Japan, don't miss to eat this restaurant guys, Ikako. Ikako Kagawake. Very napakasarap ng chicken dito guys. So let's eat guys. So this is onigiri. This is onigiri guys, the kind of rice here in Japan, onigiri. So let's taste this one guys. We have also a chicken bowl of soup, chicken soup guys. This is perfect match together guys, with the chicken and soup. Perfect. Ayan ang chicken rice guys with mix cheese. Ayan o. So, tikman natin lahat yan guys. This is a Japanese name guys, Shuga. Shuga. Ayan, masarap din to guys. Perfect match siya sa chicken.
Shuga po din.
Well, meron tayo sa rice. Tikman natin to.
Giri.
So this one also it tastes. Napakasarap. First vegetable is cabbage, fresh cabbage.
Iba yung cabbage sila dito sa Japan. Masarap. Crunchy. Matamis-tamis. Matamis-tamis. Fresh ang pinakamasarap. Matamis-tamis.
This is a lemon. Lemon chuhay. I ordered this lemon chuhay guys because gusto ko siyang inumin pag kumakain ako ng grilled chicken and grilled fish. So, drop na natin yung lemon. And then, pwede mong ilagay yung lemon dyan.
Nag-lemon grass.
Ayomi, Bula. And this is my sister. Yeah. Saruli. So yan guys, tapos na tayong kumain, ubos na. So flex lang yung mga pinagkainan dito guys. So dapat pag tapos mong kumain, matutuwa rin maglinis sa yung pinagkainan kasi yun yung bilang respeto nila dito sa Japan guys. Mga traditional nila dito yung ano, yung pagkakain ka talaga ubusin mo at saka rinisan mo yung pagkainan mo. So bye bye guys. Okay, tapos na tayong kumain. Bye bye. Sa susunod ulit na videos, kita ulit tayo sa susunod na videos. Bye bye. Medyo maulan sa labas guys. Pero buti na, tumigil na. So let's go guys, uwi na tayo.